Back at this shit again. Okay.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Oh, fuck yeah, that bitch is coming.
Who wants candy?
You have got to be fucking me. No, I'm dead. Damn. Right there, too. I want to hit that checkpoint before I go there, but dude, you really should probably kill me. God damn it!
This area is off limits. Employees only. That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Are you lost? Very. I'm really saying fuck it.
You can't hide forever.
Come on. Your only friend.
I don't want any help. I don't want any help.
Great job, superstar.
Freddy, what are you doing for me to help me? No, you're not.
I
That is so fucked. It's always Monty. Not even any of the other ones that are messing with me right now. Monty's just like after my ass. You know what I did to Monty, but he's mad. Big mad. Big mad. Yep, you didn't see me. Nope, she was waiting. Holy Jesus fucking. Come on, I know you guys don't want me through, but I kind of want to beat this.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me.
No!
Freddy! Can you hear me? Freddy's in there! I have to get him out!
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Okay, please stop.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service. Freddy, there's something here! Way around. Not again.
Someone broke into Rockstar Road display case and stole the Music Man prototypes. The case was smashed into glasses on the floor, but no sign of a break-in, nothing else. So these guys are like little fucking spiders that chase you. Cool.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Oh! Damn, this is rough. Jesus fucking Christ! Oh fuck.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Nah.
Thank you. it's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
What the actual fuck is going on here?
Got it! I can open parts and service now! Oh, come on!
Hell no! 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 That is so fucked! That is so fucked. How am I even supposed to do that?
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
No, you're already coming.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Thank you. What did I do? I'm gonna literally have to do all that again just because my game's broken.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now.
Jesus fucking Christ! I didn't like that I was waiting right there. You really didn't like that, bro.
What you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now. Oh, come on! Before I actually forget, I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then I'm gonna go ahead and come over here and do that, because I'm not gonna do that shit all over again. Fuck that. Thank you. I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your design. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Oh!
Good job. Now, use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Faz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me!
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
I wanna save
says this upgrade was meant to help her win races. However, there are some side effects. Sometimes she will stare and talk to the other bots through walls. Claude allowed him to play the bass following performance. He's known to cause damage. Defense repair. Cost.
Who's there?
It's nothing. Don't get distracted. Don't be a loser. Get back out there.
I bet your parents are worried about you.
What? Is that what happens when Freddy runs out of power? Alright. You see how it is, Freddy? Little bitch, fucking backstabbing. Little bastard.
Earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Welcome to Freddy. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Faz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Why?
Jesus. I knew that was happening.
Thank you.
What? Princess Quest working title? Help. I think it's fair to say that I'm stuck. I don't even think I could exit out of this. But I'm gonna go ahead and make that be the end of my stream for right now.